The president of the South Sudan Olympic Committee, Juma Stephen Luka, welcomes the postponement of the Tokyo 2020 Olympics Games. Stephen said the postponement would allow South Sudan to have ample time to prepare for the event. Stephen said the decision to push the games to 2021 is for the safety of the players from the coronavirus pandemic that has claimed thousands of lives since its outbreak in China in 2019.
For us, I think it is good so that we'll be well prepared, because we have challenges in the financial sector. There are a number of payments supposed to be done in Tokyo, but we have not yet done. But this one will help the ministry. We have an undersecretary here so that we prepare well to pay the installment for the hotels in Tokyo.
Yes, I believe it was the right call. I've been speaking on the subject for a matter of weeks and have felt for quite some time that the games would be delayed and would be postponed, and that would be in the best interest of not only the Olympic movement, Olympic community, but also the world.
I'm also really protective over, like, you know, the health of my family and the health of my friends and of the world. And right now that's a bigger issue. And I think that we all kind of understand that that's the circumstance.
The president of the South Sudan Olympic Committee made the remarks after a meeting with the new Minister of Youth and Sports, Dr. Albino Tupol, in Juba on Thursday. The ministry's undersecretary, Kwaj Wek Wol, said the meeting also discussed the situation of the four South Sudanese athletes undergoing training in Japan for the Olympic Games. The meeting also touched on the World Youth Games to be played in Senegal, support to the Olympics activities in the country, as well as identifying athletes.
Now we have peace. I'm optimistic that the budget will not be an issue. It will be actually, if you want to implement a peace, I think youth are in the center of peace implementation. And as youth are in the center of peace implementation, their activities are going to be funded and actually given priority. So I'm optimistic that the issue of budget will not be an issue. So far, we have an issue of planning, and we are going to tackle plannings.
Meanwhile, the chairperson of the Board of Special Olympics in the country, Rebecca Joshua Okwashi, urged partners and sports fans to support the people with intellectual disabilities to help them to realize their potential.
The portion is 2-3% of people with intellectual disability in every country. So we believe with our population, we could be about 200,000, 300,000 of people who have not been reached. We have reached 4, and then plus 4 or 5. Where are the rest? They are in our homes, they are in our sitting rooms, in our families, and we hide them from people. When people come to the sitting room, we go to Shirwa, we're Deborah, Imshirdusuk in action, so that they don't embarrass. But these are human beings at the end of the day, and they contribute to sports. And the intention of all this is to have them grow, because they have the potential, and for them also to create a good environment for them to be happy.
The Special Olympics was founded in 2018 with focus on people with intellectual disabilities. Reporting for SSBC, I'm Emmanuel Patrick, Juba.